First the North Galaxy, then the South Galaxy, then the entire universe will